for that on the line change.
Now McDonough's giving it up to Hurdle. Here's Hurdle. And he's angled off on a great defensive play there by Alex Killorn. Not an easy thing to do, and this a tripping call is made.
I did not get a good look at this. It was on the near side, and all the San Jose players stood up. Killorn on a defensive play.
And penalties on the play. San Jose number 28. 2 minutes for embellishment. Tampa Bay number 27. 2 minutes for tripping.
So they even him up with an embellishment call against Timo Meier. So you're taking their top gunner basically away for the majority of the remaining overtime.
And you can imagine, I'm right next to the San Jose bench, of course, and you can imagine how much they enjoy the Meier penalty.
So McDonough for the trip, Meier for the embellishment, and it stays 3-on-3.